Why patients are choosing basal implant, a psychological perspective. Dental implant placement is not emergency treatment modality. The decision toward dental implant is an elective procedure in most cases depends on patient's preferences, values, as well as cost considerations. Most current studies pointed out that patients believe the cost was one of the determinants to hinder patients from making crestal implant treatment decisions. The time-intensive, multi-step process of crestal implant therapy limits patient acceptance in the implant treatment. Because of treatment cost and time presented by surgeon goes above the patient's anticipation, he seeks second opinion. Especially young male patients showed higher second opinion seeking behavior. When he meets another surgeon for second opinion and if a surgeon gives him an option of basal implant which has lower treatment cost, lesser surgical efforts and immediate loading, patient will always prefer basal implant treatment. Here the question is why? Generally patient doesn't involve in complex data analysis process and takes mental shortcuts in decision making. In psychology, it's called heuristics or cognitive bias. It is helpful to understand human behavioral economics. 1. Anchoring effect. People to focus on the first available piece of information or expectation, the anchor, when making decisions. Patient is not certain, but he has some figure in his mind about fair cost for dental implant treatment and that becomes psychological anchor. When patient meet the surgeon and surgeon informs him about crestal implant treatment cost, the offered cost seems higher than patient's expectation, the anchor, and he goes for second opinion. Now a second surgeon offers him basal implant treatment and lesser treatment cost. The second offer seems like much better and closer to anchor compared to first one, and he accepts the treatment. 2. Time discounting, present bias. The tendency of people to want things now rather than later, as the desired result in the future is perceived as less valuable than one in the present when offered final tooth, crown. Placement will take 4 months or in 7 days people will most likely choose 7 days, basal implant. 3. Information overload effect. People have a difficulty in making a decision when faced with much information related to process. Here in crestal implant treatment when surgeon says 2 or 3 surgeries are required and apart from that other procedures are also involved, the patient's mind would not accept these lengthy procedures. He just wants a simple solution. If the basal implants option is available to him, he might choose it first.